Guys, today we have so much new info about the Ariana Grande concert. So much of it has started in the game already, and we've even got the skin, and it is awesome. Now, real quick, guys, before we get into it, if you think it would be fun to log into Fortnite today and see that you've unlocked the Black Knight skin, leave a thumbs up, but be fast before the video starts. But yes, guys, we have got so much to go over today with the event and with the brand new skin. Obviously, we're going to be covering those details, but we are also going to be talking about a second event that will be happening this season, and that is awesome too. Now, as for the challenge with the comments on last video, the skin was Scuba Jonesy, so I left hearts on a bunch of the comments that got that right, and this time around, let's go with this skin right here. So comment down below if you know the name of it, and I will leave hearts on a bunch of the ones that get it right. Also, guys, be sure to use code SIRS in the item shop. It helps support the channel. I'll try to leave hearts on those comments too, and also remember to subscribe while you're at it. Also, I do want to mention that my mic got off in parts of the video, but it does get back to normal, so just keep that in mind. But without further ado, let's go ahead and jump on into it. But first things first, guys, I want to start off the video with something really important because it sets up the rest of the video with how crazy the event is and even more events after that. But yeah, guys, first things first, as you guys may know, they recently added new quests for the event that I showed you how to complete in my previous video. But if we go back in there, you will see that they just recently added another one that unlocks in 7 days, or more so by the time you're watching this video, that'll probably be like 5 days. But still, what is that challenge for? Well, according to leaks and stuff, we already know that this challenge is going to be for attending the Rift Tour. That's right, all you gotta do is attend one of the events, or sorry, one of the 5 times for the Ariana Grande concert, and you will unlock the item. Now, what is the item? It is a new umbrella. Yeah, take a look at this thing. It looks so cool. Very clearly, it is based off of Cuddle Team Leader, as a bunch of other stuff is within this event, and we'll talk about that in a second as well. That's actually an important detail. But yeah, it's got the same fur, the same ears as Cuddle Team Leader. And again, it's an umbrella, which are such cool gliders, you gotta admit. And if you've been collecting them all, you'll definitely have to get this one. Not only that, it seems to have a special effect around the edges for when you're actually gliding with it. So again, all we gotta do to get that is attend one of the Rift Tours and we'll get the brand new umbrella. But on top of that, guys, this is where it gets even more interesting. Apparently, when you complete that quest, DJ Bop will say, whoa, that was whoa. Pretty simple, but implies that this concert is crazy. But on top of that, according to Hypex, he had also said that Fortnite referred to the current Rift Tour quests as the first wave of Rift Tour quests, which again seems to imply that there's going to be even more of these, even more items to unlock, possibly for future concerts, future events. Yes, guys, that is in fact happening, and I'll talk about that more a bit later in the video. But before we do that, I want to hop onto the map and show you something brand new to do with this event. So let's just hop into let's do a solo match. So yeah, guys, for this we need to go to the center of the map. Now, something interesting about that is that it seems to be this brand new abductor is where the event is actually going to take place for the Ariana Grande concert. I mean, why else would they add a special abductor UFO at the center of the map with special lights and everything like that? But that's not the only thing, guys. If you take a closer look at this one, it actually hints towards another event happening later. That's right, as I said earlier in the video, there's like 2 events happening. The first of which obviously being the Ariana Grande concert. But let's take a look around here for a second and see the references to the other one. I do want to make sure I grab like a weapon or something. Are there no weapons on top of this thing? I don't think there are. Maybe that's to help them complete the challenges with the portals. But yeah, the main thing is in fact with these portals. If you completed the challenge, you may not have looked closely at these, but there's actually some super important stuff with them. Not only do we have a bunch of symbols from the alien language floating around them, but each one of them gives you special effects. And obviously the first one is like low gravity, but you'll notice that there's actually multiple portals around this abductor that haven't been enabled yet. And guys, there's an important reason for that. That's because Fortnite is going to continue to enable these, and each one is going to have a different effect to it. That's right, guys. Like, for example, one of them is going to be able to turn you into a prop, which is a very intriguing idea. But the other two, one of which will be able to use a rift, which obviously acts similar to, well, a rift. And then the final one gives you the ice slide effect, so your feet get super slippery. So again, that's going to happen leading up to the event. And obviously we got the timer right here as well. But again, that's just the start. Now again, what does that have to do with a second event coming up? Well, those different special effects that the portals will be able to cause are very similar to the upcoming rift effects of the mothership. That's right, guys. guys, the mothership, when it opens up and starts like abducting places on the map, has been leaked to cause these similar effects, possibly to locations around the map. Again, that definitely could change, but there's way more proof about this. Like, for example, it just recently got leaked what the abduction is going to look like from the mothership. That's right, guys. I mean, check this out. You can literally see everything happening. You can see the main door of the ship opening, and then here's what like the beam itself will look like. Now, granted, apparently these textures are just placeholders, so I guess it's not exactly what it's going to look like, but it's like 95%. And apparently something else that's super interesting with this is that if you get inside of the beam, it has a zero gravity effect, probably similar to the different areas around like Holly Hedges, for example. But that's intriguing because it means we can get inside of the beam when it's actually abducting different areas, which seems to imply that there are going to be events of different areas actually getting abducted that we can witness and be a part of. But again, guys, that means that we're soon going to see the mothership open and start abducting places around the map. And actually, guys, before we hop into the even crazier stuff with this Ariana Grande concert, there's a really important map change we have to go over. So let's hop into like Battle Lab quick. And then we gotta head down to a specific area on the map, which is actually really near the abductor. It's more so over in, what is it? This area right here, the one next to Risky Reels. So if we glide on down here, we gotta look around a little bit. I thought it was near this tree. Let's take a look on the other side. Nope, I guess it's not this tree. Where is it then? Oh, is that it over there? I think I see it. As you guys may remember, Bush Ranger was an NPC slash boss that walked around this general area, but apparently Bush Ranger, what happened? There's a grave here, which again seems to be for that character. We've got flowers, we've got the rocks right here, and there's even a shovel, and Bush Ranger is nowhere to be seen. So again, guys, we don't really know what is going on right here. Whoops, broke the flowers. Sorry, buddy, I didn't mean to. But yeah, the rumor is that this could be for a mini set of challenges to figure out what happened to Bush Ranger. Could it have to do with the main events happening here? I mean, they did happen at the same time, so who knows? Maybe they are in fact connected. Now, guys, getting into something else that has to do with the Ariana Grande concert, this is actually a super important bit of info that also has to do with an Ariana Grande skin. That's right, guys, there is going to be a skin, and we have details about it. So for this, I just want to hop into a match because there's something on the map we gotta see. So here we are on the map, and the place we need to go is over towards Believer Beach. Obviously, there's a ton of concert related stuff there, but that's kind of funny. Wait, look at the map. Why is there a circle around that location? There's like a shadowy circle. Is that from the mothership? That's kind of weird, isn't it? Maybe it's a sign, I don't know. But going on down here, we need to look around a little bit for some of those posters that I showed you guys about in my last video. I more so want to take a closer look at what is on the posters themselves, because they actually reveal a lot. And we got to be careful and make sure nobody else is trying to eliminate us here. No, leave me alone, buddy. Let me go. There we go. But yeah, guys, like for example, right here, we've got a bunch of posters. That's weird. We can still interact with it even though I've already completed the challenge. Oh my gosh, I didn't notice it actually like changed when you interacted with it. That was kind of cool. But yeah, what's on these posters themselves actually has to do with specific things. They're not just random posters. I believe this one right here has to do with an Ariana Grande art style of one of her albums, maybe. And obviously that coincides directly with the style of the loading screen we just got, which has that same exact type of thing. On top of that, we also have this right here, which is clearly a piggy face, which has to do with her pet pig that apparently she has. I just learned about that recently. But yeah, that's what that is referencing. And I'm curious what happens if we interact with it. Oh, it changes the eyes into pink. That's pretty cool. But then for the third poster, and this is by far the most interesting one, because guys, is this a pickaxe? It's gotta be, right? It looks exactly like what a pickaxe would be for Ariana Grande. And that means if there's a pickaxe, there's gotta be a skin. So I think that's like our first official confirmation of that. And I mean, obviously there's gotta be a skin, right? Considering that both of the previous concerts, the Marshmello one and the Travis Scott concert, both had special skins for the characters performing. I mean, how else would they perform unless they have a skin in the game? So it makes total sense that this is like our first look at what the colors and the look of it is going to be. And would you stop, please? I am trying to record. Oh, those things get annoying. And that's even more annoying. Random player. And actually, guys, we just got breaking news. The Ariana Grande skin was just revealed. This is funny timing, but yeah, we got full details. Well, pretty full details about a bunch of what the skin is going to look like. Like, here's one of the main views of it. It's obviously Ariana Grande in like a sparkly upcoming dress. You also get to see a bit of the background, which is maybe the concert. The video that this was from is from the France reveal or something like that, so it wasn't the best quality. But there was found an actual better picture of this as well, where you get to see a much clearer view of the skin. And I mean, it's pretty solid, about what we expected, and it goes in line with that pickaxe that we saw on the posters. But on top of that, there is going to be another style, which is kind of like, I don't even know how to explain it, but we only got a slight look at it from that trailer, so the images are a bit blurry and stuff, but you can see that there's a more angular outfit that she's wearing, if that even makes sense. It's like silver. I don't even know how to explain it. Kind of reminds me of the, oh, what was the name of those styles from last season? But you know, like the silver and purple styles that we got for a bunch of the skins as super level styles? It reminds me a lot of that. So again, that'll probably come into the item shop, but it's definitely going to be super cool. And with that being said, guys, that is going to be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications for more fun videos like this coming up in the very near future. On top of that, you can check out some of my previous videos here, such as going over a secret skin. That is a really cool one. But again, I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you in the next one.